folks, it's Christine again, and today in the Weeds, we're taking a little adventure outdoors as we talk about garden adventures. This is a great book for exploring plants with young children, so pre-K, probably into early elementary. And it has four chapters that are broken down kind of with essential questions. The first being, what are plants? And then the following three, where do they come from? What do we need to help them grow? And why they're important. One of the cool lessons in this one is, let me get it, rain reporter. It's a fantastic activity to do on a rainy day. So there's no really such thing as bad weather, just kind of making sure that you're prepared. So what we're gonna do is go outside, well, we are outside, and place a rain gauge that we made earlier today to track how much rain you have. You can easily make a rain gauge with any clear container, a ruler, and a permanent marker. You can place a piece of tape on your container if you don't want to write on it. And then you can put whatever increments that you want to use, whether that be inches or just kind of general non-standard units of measurement, depending on what grade level you're working with. What we're going to do is we're going to leave this outside, and we'll come back in a couple hours and we'll see how much rain has accumulated in our jar. And you could do this in a playground or just kind of right outside on a windowsill, and you could check it every single day with your students. So let's put it outside. All right, folks, it's been a couple hours, so we're back outside to check on our rain gauge. We have about half an inch of rain, looks like we've gotten over the past couple hours. And if I wanted, I could use some of the printouts that we have in our book to track how much rain we've gotten today. You could track how much rain we've gotten over a week, over an entire month, if that's something you wanted to do as an extended project with your students. If you're interested in rain gauges and other activities for exploring plants, check out Garden Adventures.